Those expecting the Impreza to play the role of a junior WRX will be disappointed. The Impreza is no rally-inspired hot rod. It rides and handles adroitly, but its flat 4 engine's limited grunt and unsatisfactory transmission choices, a clunky, poorly geared 5-speed manual and a tactful but boring continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT prevent the smallest Subaru from being particularly fun to drive. While it's not among the quickest compact cars sold today, it is the only one offered with standard all-wheel drive. All new for 2017, the Impreza is available as either a sedan or a hatchback. Top safety ratings and a host of available active safety features make it a virtual automotive strongbox, while a redesigned infotainment system with clean graphics, logical menu structures, and standard Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility bring the Impreza's multimedia technology into the 21st century. What's new for 2017? The Subaru Impreza is redesigned for 2017. Longer, wider, and lower than its predecessor, the new Impreza sits on an all-new chassis that's 70% stiffer than the prior cars. Now built at the company's plant in Lafayette, Indiana, the fifth-generation Impreza features Subaru's latest Starlink touchscreen infotainment system and mild revisions to the carryover 2.0-liter flat 4, which now makes 152 horsepower, a barely noticeable gain of 4 horses compared with last year's Impreza. Trims and options we choose. It turns out that some manuals shouldn't be saved, and the Subaru Impreza's notchy 5-speed unit is best ignored. Fortunately, the row-it-yourself gearbox is limited to the $19,215 base Impreza and the $22,815 Impreza Sport. An available continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT, adds $1,000 and $800, respectively, to those prices. The CVT, however, comes standard on the $22,015 Impreza Premium and the $24,915 Impreza Limited trims. The Premium is the one we'd buy. It includes such niceties as all-wheel drive, heated seats and a windshield wiper de-icer, steering wheel-mounted paddle shifters. On top of this, we'd pay the $500 fee for the versatile hatchback body style and check the option box for the $1,395 safety package, which has fog lights, a blind spot monitor, and the company's camera-based high-side safety system with adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, lane keep assist, and automated front emergency braking. Crunch the numbers, and our preferred Impreza comes out to $23,910.
Damn phones, Babylon's.